Well, the movie is obviously a reimagining of Power Rangers, and but it's really about how these kids have to come together and unite in order to become these superheroes that they're destined to be. So really the movie is a process of what these characters are going through. And it's a coming of age story at the end of the day, but obviously with the fun, amazing, iconic element in there, which is obviously what it's all about. So I play Kimberly Hart. She is the Pink Power Ranger. And Kimberly is, she's the queen bee of the high school. She runs the show until she gets ousted by her group. And, you know, the movie is about her finding these new friendships, which she struggles to do because she's hiding a secret that is kind of weighing her down. So like every other character in the movie, she's just finding her identity. Part of that being a Power Ranger. We had 3 weeks training before we started filming. There were muscles that I didn't even realize I had that would ache, and I was like, I didn't even know this was there. But it was a lot of fun. It was like a crash course, you know. And our stunt doubles are just incredible. I mean, some of the things that they have to do, you're just like, you are just amazing. And, you know, they're not just there to be our stunt double, they're there to keep us safe, they're there to teach us choreography. I think what we really enjoyed specifically was when we had to do a whole fight sequence. So it's almost like a dance. It's like a, you know, 2-3 minute dance, and it's, you basically have to learn where the camera's gonna be, and then you're gonna be off camera at this point, and then you come back on camera, because there were shots that we wanted it to be one shot, you know, and just fluid, and so it was like a dance, it was like a play, or, you know, that sort of thing. That was really fun. I have to admit, I love my Zord. My Zord, I think, is the best, because I get to fly. I mean, come on, who doesn't want to fly, right? I just love the fact that I can fly. That's just the best thing about my Zord, clearly. And I can see everything, and I'm kind of conducting everything that's going on. Also, when we were in the simulator, which was when we were filming, my Zord, because I am flying, I was a little bit smoother, but everyone else was like, oh! So I think I kind of had it easy on that, but yeah, it was, I can't wait to see it. You're gonna get fun, you're gonna get action, you're gonna get nostalgia, and I think you're gonna laugh, may cry, who knows? I cry every movie, but there's definitely some really sweet moments and some sad moments. So basically, it's like all the colors of the rainbow. You're gonna get everything, a little bit of everything.